Mary's got a transistor radio. She takes it everywhere we go. She takes it when we go out a walking, even to a movie show. Went out just last night in the pale moonlight. I asked her for a kiss, but instead of hearing her whisper sweet words of love, all that I could hear was this.
Last night I held a little hand. It made my poor heart sing. It was the sweetest hand I've held for ages and a king. I'm a gentleman in a home.
I went round to the house where my baby lives to ask her for a date. There I was, walking up the garden path around about a half past eight. When I heard a sound, made my poor heart pound. It stopped me in my stride. I seemed to hear the voice of another guy coming from inside.
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight, but no one to call. Maybe that's because you're 11 feet tall. All the world's a stage, they say. I've often heard that said. But I don't have a wooden heart. I have a wooden head.
I'd like to take a transistor radio and throw it in the deep blue sea. I'm so jealous of her transistor radio, 'cause it takes her mind off me. I said, oh baby, please be mine. I want you for my own. Tell me, is your love for somebody else, or is it for me alone?
It's also for Nagaya Guki of British Honduras, Umbongo Appledurian of New Guinea, and Fred Glockenlocker of British West Hartlepool.
I swore to her that I would be always true and love her all the while. And on that oh so happy day in May, I took her down the aisle. Now do you take this man to be your loving husband? The preacher softly said. But he never heard you say I do, 'cause this is what he heard instead.
Gumma, 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 yeah, yeah. Gumma, 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 yeah, yeah.
You told me you were just 18 on the telephone. I thought that you meant 18 years, but you meant 18 stone, big fat mama.
We went to spend our honeymoon down on the island of Capri. I found ourselves a very small hotel, as quiet as could be. But when I got up to our room upon our wedding night, this is the sound that reached my ears as I switched out the light.
Darling.
Here, where's the radio?
Music he wants,